In the African culture, there is this thing that kids are supposed to be taken care of by the mom.
Still, when I came here, the bond between you and the child is direct.
It is the duty or the responsibility of each and every dad to take care of these babies because they can survive. Why don't we as dads take care of our babies just like the moms do?